Barcelona are reportedly keen to bring former midfielder Thiago Alcantara back to the club from Liverpool in the January transfer window. The 32-year-old previously presented the Catalan giant for Ayr between 2005 and 2013, coming throughout their La Masia ranks to make 100 appearances for the Blaugrana in all tournaments. Thiago became a champion La Liga club, World Cup winners with Barcelona before being sold to Bayern Munich for £21.5 million, and he's established himself as one of Europe's most technical game midfielder while at the Allianz Arena. Since leaving the Bundesliga behind for Liverpool in 2020, the Spanish international has consistently struggled with injury, but has been a pivotal player for the club side when fit, banging 3 goals and 6 assists in 97 games. However, Thiago, who has been out of action since April due to several of hip injury, is now in the final 6 months of this unfilmed deal and is therefore free to open discussion with Forentum about a pre-contract agreement. Thiago survived Liverpool midfield plan over the summer, but having failed to make a single appearance in 2023-2024 season, is said to be ascertained whether he will be offered a new contract on Merseyside. A move to Juve, Lucerio has been moved for the 32-year-old, who has apparently caught the eye of Inter Milan and Juventus. But according to the Mirror, Barcelona are keen on a January reunion. The reigning La Liga champion have been tipped to bring a new midfielder to Camp Nou after signing Losing Gapi with a persisting ACL injury.